the flagstaff.
We'll see you there.
Be happy, my friend.
The ride is care of the War Department, Washington.
Washington?
Yes, Washington. Bye. Take care, everybody.
Mr. and Mrs. William Hazard.
Had to pay our respects. Ma'am? You remember my friend Preston Smith? And you, sir, must be the groom. Lieutenant Hazard. I'm Forbes LaMotte. We've never met officially, but I've had the pleasure of your wife. Knowing her, that is, before you did.
Lieutenant, we best be getting on. Don't want to miss that train.
Boy, you're not going anywhere till I give you leave.
Homer, drive on.
You touch those reins, boy, and there's going to be blood all over this road.
Forbes, you're a fool.
I declare, sweet, I still have a fondness for you, even if you do talk like a Charleston whore.
LaMotte, you trash. Get off that horse. Get off!
Do you hear what I think I heard? Did this Yankee pig meat insult me?
That's right.
I do believe he did.
In that case, I demand satisfaction.
Billy, Billy, don't. It's what they came for.
In that case, I'd be happy to oblige them.
Billy, please,
no.
Don't.
Darkie, the second stands over there.
ready, gentlemen? Turn and fire on the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are you all right? Oh, Billy.
Jackasses gave you a short load.
What?
That's why the ball only carried halfway. Madeline got to Mount Royal and told us how they plotted this whole thing.
Thank you, Cousin Charles.
We better get you to the train station fast. Homer? Before Preston Smith rouses the whole countryside.